2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 17 says, "Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty." Yeah. There is freedom.
Hallelujah.
This morning, we're going to use our mouth to sing to the Lord, and we're going to use both feet to dance in freedom. Are you ready, church?
Savior came to seek and save.